Welcome to the 2025 first robotics competition game, REEFSCAPE, presented by Haas. Two alliances of three teams each compete to earn points by harvesting algae, seeding coral on their reef, and returning to their barge to ascend to the ocean's surface. Alliances earn additional rewards for meeting specific scoring thresholds and for cooperating with their opponents. Prior to the start of the match, teams can choose to hang a shallow cage or a deep cage on their barge. Robots start each match at their starting line and may be preloaded with one coral. During the first 15 seconds of the match, robots are autonomous and can be programmed to leave the starting line, remove algae from their reef, and place coral on their reef. If all enabled robots on an alliance leave the starting line and score at least one coral in auto, the alliance earns the auto ranking point. During the following 2 minutes and 15 seconds of the match, drivers control their robot. Robots can place algae in their net and collect coral from human players at their coral station to place on their reef. Coral placed higher on the reef are worth more points. If an alliance can score enough coral on all 4 levels, they will earn an additional ranking point. Robots can also deliver algae to their processor. Once processed, the algae can be taken by the opposing human player and scored into the net. When 2 algae are delivered to each processor, both alliances earn a co-op point. The co-op point reduces the number of coral needed on the reef to earn the ranking point and influences a team's rank in the tournament. As time runs out, robots race back to their barge to hang on their cage and ascend to the ocean surface. Points are awarded to robots that can hang on a shallow cage, and even more points are awarded to robots that can hang on a deep cage. An alliance that scores enough barge points will earn the barge ranking point. The alliance that earns the most points overall wins the match.